for any hookup. I never went for any hookup. I went to see my boyfriend. Please. Again, the video I made. Okay, since my phone was actually bad, I didn't even disturb myself at all because I was going through a lot at that point. So I had to use that period to just cool myself off. So that's why when my phone got bad, I didn't even make any feeling, oh, nobody will call to hear from me. After the phone has been, my phone has been at home for 1 month. Apart from my mom calling with my other number, my MTN number, I've not been here. Nobody called to even check up on me. So I don't understand. Everybody. Okay. So the last video I made, it wasn't under Durex or so. I did not make I made that video out of fear itself. Like, I came online on a Sunday. I was able to fix my phone. Even when I fixed the phone, I saw the first person. Okay, when I came online, I went online immediately. I saw chats, I saw comments, I saw so many things. I was confused. I never know what to even say. So like, how am I missing? Before I left, I told my roommates, this is where I'm going to. I'm not missing. Please.